Robin Thicke debuts controversial new single with Kendrick Lamar called Give It To You. We'll give you a reason why. Happy Wednesday, you're tuned in to Clever Music. Mr. Thicke has been the talk of the music industry this summer, currently holding Billboard's Hot 100 number one spot for his song with Pharrell and T.I., Blurred Lines. The song has had its fair share of controversy, with critics calling it rapey and degrading to women. Robin even told GQ, "What a pleasure it is to degrade a woman. I've never gotten to do that before." That quote isn't really helping your cause, RT. His new track, Give It To You, was produced by Pharrell and co-written by will.i.am, but it's a far departure from Blurred Lines' 70s groovy feel. Give It To You features will.i.am influenced dubstep and hip-hop beats, but keeps Robin's seductive tone and more inappropriate lyrics. Robin's most racy line says, "I got this for you, a little Thicke for you, a big kiss for you, I got a hit for you, big d*** for you, let me give it to you." We want to know what Robin's wife Paula Patton thinks of this singer talking about his package in the track. But he's not alone. Kendrick Lamar, who is featured on the song, continues the promiscuous theme, rapping, "Life can leave a loved, and now you getting this love. I'm looking for you with a flashlight. I want to feel what real fat is like." Sounds to us like Robin and Kendrick really think they're hot stuff. Do you think the song has the perfect amount of risque, or is it too much? There is a link below to check out the full song yourself, but be warned, there are explicit lyrics. If you haven't done so, hit that subscribe button for Clever Music, and thank you for helping us reach 100,000 subscribers. We love you guys. I'm Misty Kingma. See you soon with more music news.